have a pet of the week who can be adopted. You can just enjoy the sight of a cute furry face or find a new pet for your home. This week, KYOU Fox reporter Jefferson Tyler introduces you to a cuddly little cat named Charlie.
Well, the pet of the week this week is Charlie. She is a six-year-old short hair cat, and as you can see, she's very affectionate. She's got her shots, and she's also been spayed. She's been here almost a year, but as you can see, she's very affectionate. She gets along with people, and she also gets along with pets. So if you're interested in adopting Charlie, once again, she's a six-year short hair, you want to come down to the Heartland Humane Society and fill out the paperwork, and they'll take care of the rest. Jefferson Tyler, KYOU, Fox News.
As Jefferson said, if you would like to adopt Charlie, you can stop by the Heartland Humane Society on Fox Sock Road in Ottumwa from noon to 5 p.m. Tuesday through Saturday. You have to fill out paperwork at the Humane Society to determine if you're qualified to adopt a pet.